we do it?
Off you go.
Yeah. It's all yours, gang.
Thank you.
Have fun out there.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Good luck.
Thank
good
you.
Luck.
Good luck.
Hi, girls.
Hello.
How are you all doing?
We're fine, thank you. Just a little nervous.
That's understandable. What's your name?
My name's Holly.
Holly, OK. What's the name of your choir?
How do you know they're a choir?
I just presume they're a choir because they look like they're about to sing.
We're called Angelicus.
So tell me a little bit about your choir.
We're schoolgirls from Llanelli in South Wales, aged 12 and up.
And how long have you all been singing together?
Just a bit less than a year.
Less than a year. And do you think you can win?
We'll try our best.
We all left South Wales this morning and came up with our family and friends on the bus. We all became friends from being part of the choir, although some of us are in the same schools.
We'll try our best, make everyone proud.
Yeah.
And we're going to be able to do this. We can do it.
As a group, we're always singing. We never stop, really. We've always watched Britain's Got Talent, and it feels surreal just to be here.
I'm so excited to meet Elton Dare.
Hello, everyone. Hello.
This is the biggest performance we've ever done, so we just wanted to go great. A lot of hard work has gone into our performance. On that stage today, we just want to do our best.
Who or what inspires your choir?
Our inspiration is our teacher, Mr. Williams. He's our hero.
Is Mr. Williams here with you?
Yes.
What's so special about Mr. Williams?
Mr. Williams is over there.
He's just such a great teacher and he brings out the best in all of us. But he's had a difficult year.
Really?
Mr. Williams was in a terrible car crash.
Oh. I'm so sorry to hear that.
He was badly injured, but he fought back to be there for us and make Angelicus happen.
Well, we wish you the best of luck. I hope it goes well. We're all rooting for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
want to say something, and I've heard this song a lot. This was, in my opinion, the most beautiful, incredible version of the song. Really, really, it touched me. I thought it was sensational. I am very excited for your future.
Amanda,
you are the most lovely bunch of girls. It was so beautiful. The harmonising was gorgeous. I thought it was a stunning performance. Really, you did Wales proud.
Well, it's mind-blowing to think that you are schoolgirls from Wales, not all professional singers, because it just sounded so perfect and beautiful.
I agree. The sound that came out was just heavenly, and I think everyone in this room felt it. There's something so special about you. We're really excited for you, and I can't wait to see what you guys do next. Well done.
Let's go. David?
Yes!
It's a yes from me. A yes from me.
Four big fat yeses. Hang on a second. I'd like Mr. Williams to come up to the stage.
Congratulations.
Wow.
Wowzers.
I loved that. Yeah. I really, really loved it.
I loved it so much.
I know.
I'm so proud.
It's incredible.
Oh, yeah.